Our salute to the troops is different today because it's from Sergeant Michael Hall to his Army wife.
Morning, sunshine. My name is Sergeant Michael Hall, and I'm currently deployed on the Army's largest vessel. I'd like to give a special salute to the one that I know has the hardest job in the military. And that's my Army wife. I appreciate your support, baby, and I love you. Oh.
I love that. I so agree with you because I feel like so many times our military spouses, man, they do so much work too while everyone else is deployed and they hold down the fort at home. So, you know, hats off to them. HLNTV.com/Robin is the place to go if you have somebody in the military that you want to salute. We'd be happy to help you out.